out in a second.
What? Hey. Sir, hey, babe. What the fuck? What? Are you kidding me?
I'll be out in a second.
I didn't hear you. Best. Let me know.
These pills pack a fucking punch.
Open up.
Yeah. Oof.
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door. What the? Fuck! I'm bleeding. What do you want?
Oh, movies. I'll call you. I told you.
Okay, okay. She's a good... You're... Now... What are we being?
You're really a... 8 years...
How did...
Her... Christmas... Didn't kill him. Then on new... Two... Now...
Where are you... It's been...
I never stopped... Pointed...
Who gave you
the pawn? She dropped pawn shop.
Why do you want the what?
Shit.
Yeah, I'll see. The what?
Fuck. You...
Money? You...
You really...
No.
You're... For fuck...
You knew...
No. You...
Oh, fuck me. Are you serious? New Year, wait.
Hey there. Hello?
Hey, I got...
What?
Your dad, he's coming.
This isn't...
Listen, my butt.
I don't know.
He doesn't. Please, could you...
No.
Please, he's making...
I mean, I'll call him.
I know about... There's a...
What?
I need... Listen. Look.
Are you fucking...
Let's see. That...
What are you talking...
You weren't... I know you've...
I... After I... And I... It was... Nothing. I blame... And I... Nobody... I just poked.
Jesus.
Anyway.
Jesus. He didn't.
I.
Somebody.
But.
Pull the. It proved.
This.
And it is.
He's had.
Yes. The cops. When he died, this is.
Yeah.
Wait.
So then...
Hey, Bumblebee.
Who killed him?
What's up?
If I'd known he was alive, I could have done something.
What do you...
I could have...
Honey.
Here, yeah.
Okay. I could have stopped it, I guess.
Oh, okay. I mean, I'll listen to him, but hon, I'll call you back in a sec.
That's it. That's the secret. That's
okay.
Wait, can't get that.
Stop.
Can't
I have something you need to see.
What did you say?
I didn't kill my father. I have proof.
Sure you do.
Look at this picture. Look at the date.
Thank you for this. Please stay. All represent. Please stay. All represent. Please stay. All represent. Please stay.
My daughter.
All represent. Please stay.
All represent.
Please stay.
All
represent. Please stay.
Hold her.
All represent. Please stay. All represent. Please stay. All represent. Please stay. All represent. Please stay on the line.
Blood.
All rep, please stay on.
Monster.
All rep, please stay. All rep, please stay on.
We're having their
all rep, please stay on.
Child.
All rep, please stay on.
I didn't know. I'm sorry. But.
And we're back.
Be out in a second.
Why is this out? You went through.
Open up. Come on. I know you're home.
That would enter.
Listen up. Were you?
I do.
She had a.
What?
When?
Huh?
He said.
How did?
That.
Her name. Daphne.
A flower.
It's been.
What do you expect?
Look at this.
Cute.
Is that he had the?
Oh.
That. No, 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 no! Please, God. She was my mother.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Oh. No. No. No.
Come on, snap out of it. Look, I know this is a lot to drop on you, I gotta know that we're on the same page concerning these feelings. So consider your answer to this question very carefully. What do you want with my daughter?
I can't just stop feeling for her. I love her. I love her with everything in me.
I don't care about your feelings. Feel however you feel. Feelings don't matter. What are you going to do? You.
You want to know my answer?
Yes, I do.
Maybe I can just tell her the truth.
Oh, you're just going to tell her all this? How you think that's going to go?
We're in love. We'd overcome it.
You are so naive. Such a child.
It's the right thing to do.
No, this is. You fucking idiot. You are so naive, so stupid.
Out in a second.
Not
okay.
Why would you do that? You're gonna ruin the apartment.
What?
Because
how is this possible?
I don't even know what you're looking for. That's it. I'm out of here. Yeah, I don't need to talk.
You're back.
Look,
I know this is a terrible shock, but we need to be on the same page. These feelings for my daughter, your sister.
Look, it's only by forgetting that we ever really dropped the thread of time and approached the experience of living in the present moment.
You read that one, eh? I know the idea of forgetting things sounds crazy, but what if you could? I can help with that if you want. All you have is the future. You'll forget everything you went through. All the pain, all the stress, forgotten. Forever. But you need to understand, there is no turning back. You can't undo this. We can talk about it still. You can choose an answer. You don't have to forget if you don't want to. The choice is yours. This is your last chance. All right. I hope you find what you're looking for. All right. Close your eyes. I want you to think of a flower. Focus. Breathe. Look at its contours, its curves. Now I want you to imagine it changing. Moving backward, returning to its bud. Think of that bud, unopened and fresh and new. Look at it as a whole. Don't just notice the changes. Let go of how you saw this before. Don't let anything override the perception of how you see this today. Just focus on that bud, then silently repeat these phrases. May you be free from suffering. May you be free from fear and anger.
May you know peace and joy.